back to Coast Fiji Stadium in Suva as we're about to kick off with the finals. 69th Platoon Setters IDC. A quick run through the two teams. The Bar side in golden for Ipeli Dondro. At last man down, Michele Kinahewe. Avinash Warren Swami at right back. The two centre backs, Choyeli Ranitu and Chone Vichikula. Shalen Lal on the left. In the centre of midfield, they've got Malakai Tiwa. On the right, Kenny Doidoi. On the left, Kini William Inaika. And up front, Tuima Simanuda and Chesayambo Kalindi. For the Nadi side, in goal, Ben Aminio Mateningara. At last man down, Marika Namanga. Inoke Nakadia is at right back. The two centre backs, Eliki Ravosai and Joseph Atambusau. And on to the left back is Michael Maraj. In the centre of midfield is Meko Memik, the Brazilian-born, Australian-based player, playing for the Nadi side. On the right, Ratu Josefa. On the left, Marika Mandingi. And up front, they've got Netani Momivalu and Penya Sivakasaupuru. As we pick up play once again, a foul by Choyeli Ranitu on Marika Mandingi. Nadi to come away with a free kick. Michael Maraj to take the free kick. No, he leaves it behind for Marika Namanga. It will be a left foot in swing by Marika Namanga. In comes Marika, he floats it high, looking for Melnik. Cleared away by Bar. Michael Maraj still keeping the pressure on. But picking it up is goalkeeper, Ipeli Dondro. Dondro's kick, long one, not finding a Bar player though. It's headed away by the Nadi defense. Joseph Atambusau looking for Bar, bring it back though. Kini William Inaika, midfield to Kenny Doidoi. Doidoi finds Avinash Swami. Swami to Malakai Tiwa. Tiwa races away, still Malakai Tiwa. He comes in with a drive. And Ben Amenio unnecessarily just gets it away, gives away a corner kick to the Bar side. Shalendra Lal to take the corner kick from the embankment touchline side. Still placing it down is Shalendra Lal. And he comes with a low one, and out of play it goes for a goal kick to the Nadi side. The Bar and Nadi, the last time they met in the final was in 2003 at Govind Park in Bar, where Bar managed to escape with a 1-0 victory over Nadi. And it was Kenny Doidoi in that final that scored the decider. And Kenny again is playing for Bar this afternoon. As in comes the goal kick by Nadi. Bar trying to settle in midfield. Joseph Atambusau with a header, looking for his runners up front of Ratu Josefa. Ratu Josefa comes in with a full pass. Beautiful one it is. Ipeli Dondro collects it before Femi Silva Kasalkuru could get to it. Comes Ipeli Dondro kick. Meko Memik looking for Peniasi but taken away by Avinash Swami. Infield to Kenny Doidoi. Doidoi places it back to Choyeli Ranitu. Ranitu to Kini Biliame. Back to Doidoi. Doidoi comes. He finds Biliame. Biliame infield to Avinash Swami. Ipeli Dondro controls. Netani Momovalu. Not able to control there was Netani Momovalu. Bar to come away with a goal kick. Chone Vesipula to take the goal kick for the Bar side. Here comes Vesipula with his kick. Finds Malakai Tiwa. Tiwa to Kini Biliame. Biliame to Kenny Doidoi. Instead looking for Chosayambu Kalindi, but in comes Marika Namanga with a big clearance. And quickly out his goalkeeper Ipeli Dondro. He collects it, bounces it, and then comes in with his kick. Michael Maraj pumping it back, but out of play it goes. It's going to be a throw into the Bar side. Avinash Swami, a short one to Kenny Doidoi, back to Swami. Swami looking for Chosayambu Kalindi, heading it away. It's Eleki Rabusai of Nadi, and a foul there by Malakai Tiwa on Mimic. Look how Mimic it is. Marika Manga took him away with a free kick. Here he comes. He finds Marika Mandigi, but the ball beats Marika Mandigi out of play. Pass with a throw. Kenny Doidoi back to Swami. Swami turns away from two many players, but he loses it. He gathers it again and gives it on for Kenny Doidoi. Doidoi been fouled by Marika Mandigi. Bar get a free kick. A yellow card flash to Marika Mandigi. Referee Rakesh Barman flashing a yellow card to Marika Mandigi for that shoving on Abhineswamy. Abhineswamy, the free kick specialist in the bar side, to come away with the free kick. In comes Abhineswamy looking for Chose Ambukalidi, cleared away by Eliki Rabusai of Nadi. It's gonna be a throw in to the bar side. Quickly taken by Kenny Biliame. He finds Kenny Doidoi. Doidoi to Swami. Back in comes to Abhineswamy once again. It's taken away, one away by Marika Mandigi of Nadi. He plays a quick one for Netani, but a bit too far for Netani. The ball just tickling off the field. It's gonna be a goal kick to the bar side. Ipeli Dondo will place it for Chone Vesicula. Comes Chone Vesicula with a low one, almost intercepting it was Netani Momewalu, but Kenny Doidoi settles things down for bar side. He finds Abhineswamy. Still Abhineswamy and Malakai Tiwa, they combined, but won away by Michael Maraj of Nadi. He finds Marika Mandigi. Mandigi places it in field for Michael Mimic. In coming back and clearing it away is Chueli Ranitu of bar. Michael Maraj to come away with a throw for the Nadi side. Netani Momewalu. Netani.